So I'm spending half my time with donors, essentially. It's going to be the most expensive race in the country, really high profile. I'm nationalizing the race. If you vote for me, you're voting for winning the Senate, blah, blah, blah. So I'm everywhere. Cross country, mostly with really wealthy people, where you will all be in 20 years, or many of you. And I'm also spending half my time in Pennsylvania, where the median income's 55 to 60,000.